And welcome back. And let's just continue on. The microphone. There we go. Let's continue on doing missions. Change missions. Mission. Where's the mission? Mission. A mission? How dare you? Oh wait, unless it's not showing up because you know. Oh yeah. That one's completed. That one's completed. Track. Yeah, let's do that. Talk to him.
Freelancer. I got news. Could be very bad.
Let's hear it.
You remember Freelancer Diggs? That strider full of Arcanists?
Damaged cargo bay door, right?
That's the one. They never arrived in Fort Tarsis.
What do you mean?
I'm telling you, I don't know. We need to find out what happened to them. I'll keep trying to reach Freelancer Diggs.
Got it.
Those people. They're counting on us. You hear me?
I hear you.
Run!
We'll see.
Heard about the firefighter Princess Sims. You are always in the middle of something.
That's 8, 9, 10. So, I need to get tier 10 before...
Halleck!
2 days.
That man's a le-
That should be easy. Easy. Start. City Shaw.
Any word yet on that missing Strider?
No. After you got it moving, nothing.
Freelancer Diggs was confident they could make it.
Get back to where we last saw it. Track it down.
On my way.
Should not be hard to track down a Strider.
I'll do a sweep. Right. It's a bad place for animals, I remember.
Everywhere bad for animals. Tracks were found. Nothing strange about them. Let's see if they lead anywhere. They found more tracks. Still no signs of battle. No word from Freelancer Diggs so far. I worry.
Striders out here.
Agreed. A good site for scavenging.
Looks like we got some tracks to follow.
Wait, look! That's it! That is our missing Strider.
Pieces everywhere.
Yet I see no signs of attack, like back at the ambush site. It's been scavenged by scars. That is clear, at least. Found some Strider remains. No Arcanists. Best start to search. Ah, I see. The scars hold their prizes up a cliff over here. If we are lucky, where we find the parts, we find the Arcanists.
Back on their trail.
Scars. No doubt about it. They found the cage. Arcanists, finally. They look, unharmed. There won't be many scars here, but not enough to overpower a Strider without firing a shot. Do not open the cages yet. Not safe.
Right. Scars first.
Let them get a foothold, even out here.
people opened one of the cages. They're okay, but mention a freelancer Kalish was killed in an attack. Nothing about digs. We got the other cage open.
What happened?
We were captured. Sold to this monstrous Scar. You have to stop him.
We will. Yara, you got anything for me to follow?
Maybe. A weak signal. Very close. Keep following the signal markers. We're getting close. That prisoner said, Freelancer Kalish.
Yeah. Who's Kalish? And where's Diggs?
Better question, who is Diggs?
There. Oh, great. Might as well respawn because they're gonna take forever just to revive me.
From that bunker.
Bet we find out what happened to the Strider down there.
Another dungeon.
Something here is giving off a signal. Has to be something from our missing Strider.
Look!
Lots of Strider parts. Stolen cargo. Look for a black box, audio logs, anything to tell us what happened.
Got it.
They claimed outlaws killed their freelancer and sold them to the Scars.
You think Diggs is somehow involved in all this?
If so, he is no freelancer.
So, Arcanists being bought and sold, huh?
Yes. Very bad business. Okay, they found the Strider's black box.
Can you get any info from it?
It's locked. Cypher will help. One moment.
Things die, right?
Of course. Don't get distracted. That's right. Keep moving. Don't let it target you.
Monstrous scar down. Finally. That's what you get for buying Arcanists. Okay. Did you get anything from the black box? Yara? You there?
The Strider was attacked by outlaws, not Scars.
We knew that, right?
Their original freelancer, Kalish, was killed. The Arcanists were captured, and then sold.
And Diggs?
It's an outlaw. Using a stolen suit to masquerade as a freelancer. You come back, my friend. We will find this imposter. You hear me?
Oh, I hear you.
People like to show off. Weapons, I don't need to change that. One. In. Continue using the this javelin. To my Chromebook. Alright, let's see. Let's just turn this in.
Working hard out there. Enclave success needs to be shared, right?
Diggs is an outlaw. A damn outlaw. And we helped him do his work.
The Arcanists we found are doing okay?
Yes, they're safe. I fear they won't be counting on freelancers anytime soon.
That's understandable.
Just when we were making progress, you know?
What do we know about this Diggs guy?
Not much. Had to be behind those outlaws at the graves.
I remember that a bunch of freelancer links were missing.
That's right. He could learn about contracts from those. Maybe a lot more. Coward. He knows nothing about the damage he's doing.
We need to watch for anything that Diggs might consider a target.
Truth. Meanwhile, you must continue your work. It's more important than ever.
Okay, that's done. Any contracts? No. No teleporters? Aww. One more mission with this javelin, and then I'll go back with... Go back to my... Oh yeah, I have to... Track it. Apparently. Oh, this is the grind. I'm putting on normal.
Mark the tomb's locations on the map, but we can't get in until we prove ourselves by completing the Legionnaire's trials. Detected some scars in the area. We've got scars moving a Shaper relic. We can't leave it in their hands. Watch out, that relic's unstable. They're falling back. Not for long, they'll try to regroup. Good. Get to the next one. Find the fragments and bring them back to the Shaker relic. Luck, and the silences. You got it. Good. Excellent. Not finished yet. We've got scars. Stay alert. Powerful scar is closing fast. Best of luck. Good job. That scar isn't hurting anyone anymore. They're on the run now. I call that a job well done. Okay, that looks like it was silenced. The fort's lucky to have you!
Oh, that was a world event. Okay.
Thank you.
town the outlaws, all right. Be careful.
Oh my god, frame drops.
Dominion patrols in the area, shall we? That's a patrol. Better not to let Dominion wander freely out here. So, the tomb of the tactician is supposed to be around here, somewhere, according to Princess Sim. You might want to find it for Faye and her master plan.
Before you, Aspirant, stands the resting place of Legionnaire Carif, Guardian of the Dawn. Your worth has been measured and found wanting.
Thank you.
The library. Gotta find some world events.
Dramatic increase in Shaper energy detected in the area. Find the source. Alright, so a Shaper relic is around here somewhere. It's becoming unstable. I'm seeing a lot of mines. Sneaky. Okay, that relic's unstable. Watch out! Find any nearby fragments, then bring them back to the Shaper relic to silence it. You got it. Good. Scars, they're headed your way. Excellent. Not finished yet. just one more. Down. That's a relief. That's cause for celebration.
Ooh, one down.
Dominion patrols in the area. Shall we? That must be the Dominion patrol.
Really?